details of the MOU that is signed?
Well, we are very excited about the signing of this MOU between Zimbabwe and Mozambique. It actually gives us an opportunity to broaden and strengthen our very deep relationships, whether it's historically. You know, as for me, I'm passionately about this, and I think a lot of history has got to be told to our young generation. We also want to strengthen our social relationship. For example, Zimbabwe shares the longest border of 1,700 kilometers to Manicaland, and that means our people are the same. This is an opportunity to talk about our people's aspirations, to also even strengthen and protect our sovereignty. We were in the trenches together. Mozambique sacrificed a lot for this country, for us to be independent. There is really room for our journalists to understand how Mozambicans are, how they live, their culture. At the same time, there's also need for Zimbabwean journalists to understand how we live and how they live. So this is an opportunity for us to make sure that we deepen and we collaborate more, especially with the signing of the MOU on information development. We want to make sure that we train our journalists, exchange programs to make sure that our print media, our electronic media, we exchange news. This is the time for us to tell our own story. I mean, this is a rich history between the two countries, and it can't be told. Zimbabweans cannot get news from Mozambique, from BBC or CNN. We need our own news agency to be sharing information, exchanging, and so we are very excited about this. We want also business to improve between our two countries, and what is critical is information, and as the media sector, our job is to make sure that every Zimbabwean and every Mozambican understand the opportunities which are there in both countries. So this is very exciting moments.
Okay, Minister. And then maybe what are the priority areas in the MOU that you signed on media specifically?
It's really exchange of information, news agents to make sure that they exchange information. As I said, we want our Zimbabweans to understand who Mozambicans are, and we want Mozambicans to understand who Zimbabweans are, the opportunities, and also increase business opportunities. If we have got horticulture, which they don't have, let it be going to Mozambique, and let also what we don't have could be coming to Zimbabwe, rather than take it from far away. We want also to make sure that we train our journalists together and exchange how they are reporting. And also in terms of war, like what is happening in Cape Delgado, we want our people to be always been vigilant and understand what is happening and make sure that they play as Zimbabwe.